Hi everyone, and welcome to this intermediate tutorial on how to create digital collages in After Effects. This is a project I worked on a while ago, which I'll link in the description below. So the first thing I did was created a Photoshop file with the same width as my final video, but with a large height. I then had multiple layers which I arranged according to my preference, and I masked around. So I ended up with something like this. I then imported that Photoshop file into After Effects, making sure I keep the composition size. Once in After Effects, I opened up that composition and I added other elements to it. I then created a master composition, which can be either Full HD or 4K based on preferences, and I placed that Photoshop composition inside of it. And then all I had to do was keyframe the position. And that's it, really. Do let me know if you have any questions, and thanks for watching.